Hello everyone, welcome to the new video on this channel. Today I am going to discuss about the topic Van Cohel Reviews. In this video you will get to know all the legitimacy checkpoint of this website. Let's discuss all the details so that you can decide whether this site is legit or a scam. People from the United States are searching for this site details. Friends, this is not our website. In case if you have experienced any fraud over this website, then watch this video till the end. We will share the way to get your money back. So let's go on this website. So this is your online shopping store. They are offering various types of household products, tools products, toys and gaming products, electronic products and many more. Now talking about the shipping information, click here to shipping policy section. So you can see they mention order handle time 1 to 3 business days and shipping time 7 to 15 business days. So this is a shipping information. Now it's time to discuss other important legitimacy details. We are requesting you to like, share and subscribe our channel. This site is protected through HTTPS protocol and SSL integration to keep the details and transactions safe. Now talking about the domain information. The domain name was created on 14th of November 2022 and will be expired on 13th of November 2023. So this is a 2-month old site. Now talking about the contact detail, click here to term of service section. They have given the email address matches with the domain name, which is a good point. Let's talk about the social media presence. So you can see not given any social media accounts on this site, which is a bad sign. Next we'll be talk about the return and refund policy. Click here to refund and return section. They have given the 30 days return policy. If you have any experiences regarding return or refund, mention it. Now talking about Van Cohel Reviews. The website has been given a rating of 2.9 out of 5 by Trustpilot. The trust index score only 1%, which is a low trust score, and business trust ranking 47.2 out of 100, that is a low trust ranking. According to our research, new domain, no social media account, low trust score and low trust ranking, so we can say this is a scam site. We can't recommend buy any product on this site. Please check this website before buy any product. If you want to know the step to get your money back, then check the description box of this video. There are some links that might help you. Share your views and query in the comment box. We are active to answer you back. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.